doing here?
Umio should be around here somewhere.
Somewhere? He didn't tell you where he was?
Hey! Umio! Give us a shout if you're here!
I wish our communication didn't get cut short. It'd be cool if we found someone who could point us in the right direction.
I'm not sure rescue missions are ever that convenient.
You never know. A mysterious bystander might have been accompanying Umio when he was attacked. Maybe they both escaped. Then, while they're wandering around looking for us, we'll just happen to run into them.
We'll be totally surprised at the coincidence, and like, both Uzume and her new pal totally won't be able to believe it, you know? Then, just like that, they'll lead us to where Umio is, and we'll like, beat up the meanie monsters that were bullying Umio. Umio's saved, and we'll find the share crystal, and we'll be totally super lucky like that!
So, yeah, there's a small chance someone will appear to show us the way, right?
Uzume, sorry, but what in the world was that thing you just turned into?
I think you're just imagining things.
No. I most definitely was not. You just transformed into some kind of valley girl from the 90s or something.
You were referring to yourself as Uzume in the third person, too.
You're hearing things. Or maybe there are monsters that can create illusions around here. Those crazy beasts.
Miss Uzume!
Someone actually came?
Sweet! Nice timing, baby bug. Just something concerning us. More importantly, you seem a little riled up. Is it about Umio?
Yes, you're correct. Umio got attacked by a monster. Oh, and it's awful. I'll show you the way, so let's hurry over.
See you two, just like I said, right?
I can't believe things turned out the way she imagined.
Me too, but I'm having a harder time getting over that Valley Girl transformation. She seems like she's trying to hide it, but...
Hey! What are you guys doing? I'm gonna leave you behind!
I'll show you the way! Please hurry!
Whoa! Wait up!
Umio's in here?
Yes! My friends and I were originally using this place as a house! We happened to find something that looked like a share crystal in the far back, so we asked Umio to check if it was real. But while that was happening, a monster we've never seen before suddenly appeared. I really hope Umio is okay.
Okay, I understand the situation. So, was that share crystal the real deal?
Yes, of course. Umio is holding on to it right now, so the monster won't destroy it.
We'd better hurry and save him.
We won!
You're surrounded!
Let's do this!
Nephew all up!
Yeah, my turn!
Ah! Please stay down!
Huh? am a force of fury!
Should be the last of them.
I think you're right. Since there aren't any more monsters around, we should be able to look for Umeo freely now.
Hey, what's up with this Umeo guy anyway? He's always calling Uzume with that mega classy voice of his. He's probably so handsome.
Umeo, are you okay?
Yes, I'm all right. I apologize. I've caused you such unnecessary trouble.
Oh, cut it out, Umeo. I'm just glad you're here. I have some friends that want to meet you.
Friends that wish to meet me?
Nepsy, Gearsy, come over here. I have someone I want to introduce you to. Well, come on already. This is Umeo.
What? A fish man? With a seriously stoic face?
The gap between his smooth voice and wild appearance is astounding.
So you are the people Uzume wished to introduce to me. First, allow me to thank you for coming here to rescue me. I am eternally grateful.
Despite his fishy appearance, his voice is godly, and his lines are so refined and smooth.
Isn't he adorable?
Adorable?
Yeah, don't you think he could be like a super adorable leisurely mascot character? If he was made into a cell phone strap, Uzume totally thinks it would get popular!
Neptunia, do you think he's adorable?
No, not in the slightest.
Uzume, you're doing it again.
Oh!
So, yeah, that's what's up!
That being said, it is a first for me to see humans other than Uzume. I had come to believe they were all wiped out.
A first? Wiped out?
Hmm. It looks as if these two young ladies have yet to comprehend the gravity of our situation. Before it returns, let us move to a safer area. We can converse there.
Before it returns? What does that mean?
It would appear we were not quick enough in our exit. It must have caught wind of us and returned.
This guy is... It's the one we failed to finish off! Why is it here?
I can only guess, but perhaps it ran away from us and ended up here in this city.
Damn it! I'm so sorry, Umio. It was because of my negligence that this all happened.
There is no time for that now. The opponent is wounded. Uzume, can you finish this?
Of course!
And I'm gonna end our fated relationship here and now! Just watch me, Umio! This time I'm gonna defeat that doggy!
Who should I eat?
And I can finally duke it out without being bothered by that stupid mutt.
Thank you so much, Miss Uzume.
We didn't know what we'd do when it appeared.
How could we ever thank you all?
Hey, it's no big deal. You guys found a share crystal for me after all.
Uzume, here. This is what the baby bugs discovered.
Thanks, everyone.
Let us return for now. I'm sure you're all tired.
I choose you.
you!